on second and 18 after the sack for the loss of 8. On the last play. Popped up in the air, but he still caught it. Gets the is tackled. Now it's time for Rick. It's time for us to wrap up garbage time after this. Too late. But, and it's a fumble. Jamie Collins gets it back. Roethlisberger will be tackled. Breaking away into the midfield, and we're gonna celebrate. And that's another score for Fournette. His second touchdown. He's got 143 now. Is tackled. 1 minute remaining in the game, and we will be 1-0 in a minute. We'll be 1-0 at the end. Here we go, and if we're gonna try to keep them out of the end zone at the end of the half. Nope. Stiff shifter, you are not getting in the end zone. Cover two, man. Let's see what we can do on now. Okay. Here we go. Miles Garrett. Miles Garrett, get him. No, get him! That clock's gonna keep running. Oh, yeah, that's fine. And now inside the red zone, the offense will operate. On the last play of the game, keep him out of the end zone. And he scores on the last play. What do you know? Hit the kicker. Why not? You can just hit the kicker. It's the end of the game. Nothing really matters. It doesn't really matter. Just run into the kicker. The kicker obviously didn't want it, but I did. 14-42 is the final score. Jameis Winston threw 258 yards and 2 touchdowns. On the other side, Big Ben Roethlisberger, he threw 156 yards and 2 TDs. He threw for 85.7. He completed 85.7 of his passes. I completed 57.1. He was 102 yards behind me. And on the ground, I obviously was better. Thank you for watching our first game against the Steelers. See you next time with our next practice and game. And maybe a little bit more training.